Welcome to chapel today, friends. We begin in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Let's pray. Dear Jesus, we love our Mustangs here at Mount Olive. Please open their hearts today and let them know how much you love them. Amen.
Today, on this winter day in February, we want to share some reminders of the Bible about how much God loves you.
Here are 10 verses from the Bible. To remind you that God loves you.
First John 3:1. How great is the love of Father have given to us that we should be called the children of God.
darkness, my God, that is who you are. And you are way maker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness, my God, that is who you are. You are here, turning lives around.
We are his children, not sometimes in the distant future.
1 John chapter 4, verse 11. Dear friends, since God loves us, we also ought to love one another. God lives in us and His love is made complete in us.
We can love each another because God loves us.
No, all these things we are more than conquerors through Him who loved us. For I am convinced that neither death nor life, neither angels nor demons, neither present nor future, nor any powers, neither height or depth, nor anything else in the creation will be able to separate from the love of God that is in Jesus Christ our Lord.
In these verses, Paul explains here that it is impossible to be separated from Christ. Nothing can stop Christ from being with us.
1 Psalms 68:86, verse 15. But you, my Lord, are God of compassion and mercy. You are very patient and full of faithful love.
We all make mistakes, but God will always forgive us.
Zephaniah chapter 3, verse 17. The Lord is your midst, a warrior bringing victory. He will create calm with his love. He will rejoice over you with his love. He will rejoice over you with his loud singing.
God is your biggest cheerleader. He is always cheering you on.
1 Chronicles 16:34. Give thanks to the Lord because he is good, because his faithful love endures forever.
We can always be thankful because God is always with us.
John, Psalm 36:37. Your thankful love is priceless, God. He mightily finds refuge in the shadow of your wings.
There is room for all of us to find protection in the Lord.
And now we'd like to offer a blessing from Romans 15:13.
May the God of hope fill you with all joy and peace as you trust in him, so that you may overflow with hope by the power of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
This is the story of the cross. The Father loved us so much that when we did our very worst, Jesus gave his very best, and he died for all of us. This is the story of the cross, that we were broken, we were lost. So then you built a bridge to us, took our hand, led us across. Oh, I'll never know the cost. If I said thank you a million times, it's not enough. But I'll sing praises for all my life, 'cause I'm in love. Now I am changed by your mercy.
This is the story of the cross. The Father loved us all so much that when we did our very worst, Jesus gave his very best, and he died for all.